You did it. You've been accepted into Worcester State's nursing program. You are excited and nervous and can't wait to put on those navy blue scrubs. But are you really ready for what's ahead? The ease and joy of freshman year are gone, and now come 7 a.m. clinical days, nursing exams, and thousands of pages of reading. I spent my sophomore year giving injections, administering meds, crying, making beds, providing wound care, and giving killer bed baths. Memorize every word, learn every abnormal EKG, be at clinical at 6:30 in the morning, write a 30-page care plan, and don't forget the med cards. Oh yeah, and don't forget to read ATI. The stress was overwhelming and the work was endless, but ultimately, hard work paid off. Spring of 2015, I was inducted into Sigma Theta Tau, and I could not have been more proud of myself. Senior year means more than just graduation and pinning. Senior year is all about group projects, presentations, and senior preceptorship. My senior preceptorship took place at Marlborough Hospital ICU. The experience was incredible, and for the first time, I felt like a nurse. I learned firsthand from my preceptor and her colleagues as to what a great nurse should be. I became more confident, more skilled, and more passionate about my future career as a professional nurse. I am going to be a nurse. It's hard to believe, and up until recently, I would have never thought that it was possible. But it's true. I'm going to receive my PIN, walk across that stage, and hopefully pass my NCLEX. Leaving Worcester State is bittersweet, but I've never felt more confident or prepared for the real world. I will start my professional career as a clinical director in the North Shore Physicians Group Gastroenterology Office in Salem. The opportunity is incredible, and I cannot wait to start. Wish me luck.